Hi, I'm Elle Zinker, and I work for Gasoline Junior and Kids Division.
Hi, my name is Scott Cohen. I work for US Polo. I am a sales associate.
Do I talk into this?
Hi, my name is Danina, and I'm Kenny's assistant.
Hi, I'm Donna Benaboo. I oversee girls, juniors, and plus, sales, and some merchandising.
How short were the other ones?
Short.
A day.
Hi, my name is Elise, and I'm Cliff Wolanik's assistant. Second longest.
Say my name.
Mary Jo Keeble.
Hi,
I'm Mary Jo Keeble. I work for Kick It Jeans.
Hi, my name is Angela. I'm production assistant for Jack.
Hi, I'm Ro, and I work for Import.
Hi, my name is Evan S., and I work for U.S. Polo, the Knits Division.
Hi, I'm Esther, and I've been working here for 23 years, longer than Ariel's been alive.
Hi, I'm Daniel Estes, working production. I get coffee for Ariel and soda for Shaul.
Thank you.
Oh, and I work for who, Steven?
No, I work in planning.
Oh, I...
So, hi, my name is, and I work in planning.
Oh, okay, so you want me to clip up here?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, wait a minute. So then I'm going to say, hi, my name is Aftar, and I work in planning?
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you ready now?
Yep.
Hi, my name is Aftar, and I work in planning.
Hi, my name is Jelena Halliburton. I worked for Shaul Nakash until he fired my ass and gave me to Jack.
Hi, I'm Charles Flores. I work for the advertising department, web, and multimedia. Be sure to visit jordash.com.
Hello, my name is Yolanda Carino, not Vega. And I work in the production department.
You say it. Hi, my name is Sheila.
Hi, my name is Catherine, and I work in tech.
Great.
Hi, my name is Ana Hernandez. I work in Fubo Design. I'm the CAD designer and / graphic designer.
Hi, my name is Monique, and I work in Walmart Jordache Design.
Hi, my name is Lindsay Kuzma. I work for Gasoline, Ticket, and the CAD department.
Hi, my name is Ben. I'm working art department. Thanks.
Hi, my name is Mike Glazier. I work in the art department.
Great skills. I'm a U.S. Polo designer. 2004. Oh, I guess. Here we go.
Hi, my name is Richard. I'm a new tech. Hi.
Hi, my name is Tom. I'm the tech designer for the U.S. Polo. I'm new here.
Can I give you one more?
One more? My name is Tong. I'm just started here for US Polo, and this is a great party. I hope you enjoy it.
Hi, my name is Noami Duckworth, and I work at US Polo Design.
She missed me too much, so she had to come back.
Right, Jenny? I meet you, Miss Lee.
Go away.
She's embarrassed.
Hey, what do you call me?
No, that is going to be on the place of the
No, just tell me. Just tell him what my name is.
I said Shaul.
And? Louder. Say it louder.
Ariel.
louder.
No, I'm not.
Louder.
No, you said it.
Please.
Hi, my name is Marla. I work in allocations. I've been here 6 months.
Yeah, my name is Syed. I'm back.
Go.
You gonna interview me or what?
Go. Say, hi, my name is David Toledo, and I'm back.
My name is David Toledo, and I'm back. I'm the...
Say, I'm back.
I'm back.
Hi, my name is David Toledo, and I'm back.
My name is David Toledo, and I'm back.
Hi, I'm Ezri Silver. I work in the compliance department.
Hi, my name is Paul. I work at QC.
Hello, sir. Yeah, my name is Gurdino Kukreja, and I'm working in US Polo Production. That's
great.
It.
Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is George, working planning department.
Hi, my name is Chandra Jones, and I work in FUBU PR.
Hi, my name is Ralph Nakash, and I'm your future CEO.
Come on.
Oh my God, it's Missy Elliott.
Here, Missy, why don't you take my chair?
Girl, I got all your CDs.
And I downloaded them. But I know that was very, very wrong.
We interrupt your current programming to bring you the latest on our ongoing report on the devastating heat wave affecting the 14th floor.
Hello, I'm Richard Hertz, here at the entrance to the inferno known as the 14th floor. In a few seconds, you will witness firsthand human suffering never seen before until the recent California fire. This, folks, is where it's all happening. Take a look.
Changes. More changes.
Maybe if I email people on the 15th floor, the AC will kick in.
I think there's more around the corner. Let's go. Can you tell me what's happening here?
I think she's dead.
We've lost her. Well, who knows when this will all end. Back to you, Fred. So take it off like you're home alone. You know, dancing in front of the mirror while you're on the phone.
Guys, are you tired of wearing the same old baggy jeans you've been wearing for years? Well, you might want to try this.
Power Jeans.
Hello, I'm Parvi Syed of Par Jeans. I designed my new line of jeans with one word in mind.
Power Jeans.
The secret is in a revolutionary rear-end design that gives her bum a vice-like grip.
Power Jeans.
Wow, those jeans are bad.
No, babe. These jeans are tight.
Power Jeans.
Oh, so tight.
Power Jeans.
Because breathing is so overrated.
Power Jeans.
So tight. It feels so right.
Power Jeans.
Because loose on the caboose, it's no use.
Power Jeans.
If you want something like this, get a pair of those Power Jeans.
Thank you.
my god, I'm late for these meals, man. Oh my god, people are busy.
It's a paid program from the people who brought you the Thighmaster.
Ladies, are you looking for ways to make the winter blues red hot? Well, look no more. Nothing will get you through the cold better than month after month of hot, gorgeous hugs. Introducing the 2004 Men of MIS calendar. Packed, and I mean packed, with IT's hottest men. Here's a not-so-little peek at what you'll find inside. Check out the CPU on this guy. Look at Joe. He's obviously got plenty of RAM. Whoever said size didn't matter wasn't talking hard drives. But wait, if you order now, we'll throw in 3 months of 2005, absolutely free, featuring even hotter guys. Guys like Stanky Oosh. Dragon Boy. And the unforgettable Franco. Call now.